I think that one's reality is a result of your intention and your attention. Intention and your attention.
Did you know that? Because you can't see atoms, can you? And you certainly can't see the forces that hold atoms together. There, in the micro quantum world, Richard, lie the answers to everything. We can't understand it with our logical, rational minds, but we feel it intuitively. Get yourself in alignment with that stuff and you beam like the sun. Beam like the sun.
I think that one's reality is a result of your intention and your attention.